Circa 11, classic game came on movie screens revealed. It's only for 3 characters so far. I wonder if we're gonna do more characters. Is this also a hint that the next movie is on its way? And they're gonna adapt it to K-11. Cause I think it's gonna take a while before Injustice actually hits the market, especially if everything be shut down. Anyway, this is only for 3 characters. They can do more combat. They have to do all the part 1 and part 2 movies. All characters, not just a few characters, you know. Anyway, subscribe to the channel and yeah, click that bell icon when we upload videos and movies on Twitch. And I'll be seeing this video. They should also do the stages as well. And the funny scene.